the chicken to your vitamin.
Don't give too much things. Saturday, 23rd April 2016.
No, drop.
Enough rain.
Half a cc to the food and give it to eat.
Mother has
definitely
the cesarean operation. 9 p.m. yesterday, so 12 hours ago. Actually, what happened? You saw the discharge, green discharge. I mean, why do you?
The percentage, color come out. No, we out in. I say I was in Ulan.
No, I mean, you saw the green discharge.
Then come back.
Last night.
Then my water said,
green discharge.
The water also come out.
Oh, water back comes out. Water back comes out. But no green discharge.
Yeah, yellow one.
Huh?
Yellow one. All the percentile one.
Come out, really?
Come out. So I rush.
Yeah, probably the first one. Yeah.
Yeah.
The water bag break.
That one very difficult to survive.
The small one. The first one, very small.
The biggest one.
First one was a very small one. The first one.
Alive. That one. Chi.
Very small. Yeah.
That one is okay. Very chi. No, the biggest one.
Last already, one.
Already the water bag burst.
Yeah, one of them water bag. The placenta.
Very big size. The
separated.
Big, I think. Quite a long time to
the biggest of all
to save that one.
The biggest one of all, right?
Suck bro.
Which one? The biggest number three, Number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 from the left.
I think number 3, the biggest one.
No, here from here, can see? Wait, your hand don't go there. Is it which one? I think it's the actually all of them are big except the small one.
No, only one.
Huh? Oh yeah, middle one. Last one, yeah. They are very vigorous and 59th day and they were all very
that's the one
matured in the sense that they are not premature.
No, it's not premature, it's mature.
It's 59 day, right?
Yeah.
So
58 is already mature.
You can see the coat is quite thick, yeah. If it's premature it'd be hairless or something.
Yeah.
It's a steel and blue.
And then the colour already come up. Color very obvious, black and tan already. You can see black and tan.
So they still suckle.
They are pushing for milk.
Yeah, except for one.
No, they already. You see, got milk. You see the tummy. Don't worry already. Got milk.
So this 12 hours. Oh yeah. 12 hours old. Now it's 9 a.m. 23rd April. Yesterday was caesarean at 9 p.m. Yeah, hello. Morning. So at first there was no meal, remember? Only the last one only in the afternoon yesterday.
Once they already water back,
come out,
then it started ruptured. Pushing and then the milk go.
So when you start pushing, then we do caesarean is the best time because otherwise it's too early.
Yeah, too early, then the milk wait for
not flow.
Days, the puppy all gone.
Yeah, so you're worried about the no milk.
That's the only thing you have to.
As you can see, Yorkshires are very rarely bred by breeders. I'm sure in Singapore not many breed.
Very difficult
to, they need caesarean section also.
And then you see the milk. You see the milk.
In the tummy.
See the milk.
Tummy full. Tummy quite
this
full.
This one got the bit on the view.
Why? You got bitten?
No, it's not.
Bruised?
Not so full.
These
two are still struggling.
I think that is the smallest one, right? This one number the
This is the smallest one, this one.
Yeah? Is this the smallest one? I remember smaller one, the first one to come out, very small, I noticed.
This one and this one.
So I thought all small, but actually getting bigger and bigger has a progress.
No, once they touch the milk, only the tummy like that will
full,
grow. One day, how many gram up?
But are you sure everyone can reach or not? Because
no, sometimes we
have to help them.
Help and let her suck off.
So it's just 12 hours can see the puppy, so
all my workers know how to handle.
So active, yeah.
And then it morphs for the milk.
Sucker. The mother also doesn't bother.
the mother yes. little bit quiet one. We need an eye twist. Okay, like this is better than running here and there.
Correct.
Running here and there all
not a good mother lah. That means that one not good mother.
Drop off. Oh, that one drop off.
Not good mother lah. See this one struggling to the back one. Then this one. Any milk there or not?
Like this we can catch hold of the mother and feed until full.
But how long they sucker? It seems like quite long, right? They sucker.
And this is very struggling already. It's a good sign. Right?
But how long they sucker the milk until they are full? How long it takes? Per puppy, you know, average? Half an hour?
10 minutes.
10 minutes.
10 minutes. You pour it for 10 to 15 minutes. It's everything full already.
Then the mother will walk around, right? Or after that?
The best is don't walk around. Then just keep quiet and look after the puppy. If they keep on look around, the puppy,
But so normally...
They pick away all the chicken already.
Eat the meat, yeah.
They don't want to eat other things.
The dog food, dog food is there. Doesn't like it, yeah. Water, yeah.
Pick the chicken. Since like that, now you have to let them eat. If they refuse to eat, also
gone case.
Yeah, gone case.
Like the fellow can sucker the wrong side.
Wrong side, never. The vagina there. Then they return.
Is it?
Yeah,
got no space, is it? Not enough.
They push. They
not enough.
Push and then they that one.
Pause, because the lower part not enough.
Then you got milk. Never mind. Big one.
I think the other side they can't sucker lah because
sometimes we have to catch all lah.
So that's why they're all fighting for one side.
Catch all and then they're very suck like that. Then for a few hours, 1-2 hours, come back.
Change the position.
Now they are cleaning all the dogs. After that they'll come back.
How many days to open the eyes? 10 days in this case. Yorkshire's.
9 to 12 days.
Yorkshire.
The French Bulldog 5 days to open eyes.
French Bulldog all gone already.
No,
sorry.
The female is still there. The male so.
Wow, you can see. These are really 12 hours, 12 hours old. So yesterday, the drip was given because you think that the puppy, the mother wasn't active, or because she had a drip on one bottle of Hartman in the afternoon. The reason for the drip was because of the mother was not
not eating.
Yeah,
not eating.
So
you
I did
must have something to
Hartman solution.
Now you can see the eyes
very bright. Bright, yeah.
There's no problem.
Just give one bottle Hartman solution, not sleepy one. Yesterday she was sleepy early on, right? Hartman solution plus about 2 minutes of 5% glucose. And it's surprising that the mother was the puppies were all in good condition.
You never deal with him anymore.
Many years ago, no, because there's a new vet who came in after that, cheaper than me.
No, that is last time. He is by
finish it off.
Yeah. Back or back, so it's good news. By the